Alrighty, my little Skyrim junkies. Where were we? Sarthal. We just opened the thing. So let's see. Let's get down. Let's get our bow and arrow. And let's see. Don't want to step on that. Wait, what? I was really enjoying being sneaky, dude. I don't know. I don't know. We'll take that. I don't know what you... Oh my god, this is why I never have companions. They are never sneaky. He's gonna step on that. You watch. See? Thanks a lot, dude. Companions suck. It's Skyrim. Like, so hard. Oh, I didn't kill you. Wonder what killed you. We'll sell it. We'll drop it if we need to. Take your soul gem. Oh, God, get out of my way, you annoying man. Okay, oh, there we go. Did I already open that? Yes, I did. Okay. Oh! Kidoki. We were this close to the end. I apologize. Let me go over here.
Would you look at that? I never imagined we'd find something like this.
Why is this buried
so far within Sarthal?
Probably because it's bad. Aren't they always? Oh.
What was that?
Oh my god, you almost killed me. Oh, I hate having helpers.
Nothing seems to work.
Yeah.
Keep it busy. Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, keep it busy. I'm sure that'll be fine. As it's freezing me. Okay. That's enough. Yeah. All right. Busy. I'm just walking around. Oh, now? Ah! Excuse me a moment. I need to heal. Ah. 1 point of health. Well, let's take all of those, which are not helping at all. Okay, let's see. Yes, poison my dagger. Two healing. Oh, we got some minor healing, so that'll work for now. All right. There, now you're dead. Ah! Golder amulet trinket, fragment. I don't even know what that was. It went by so fast. Writ of sealing. We'll leave that. Oof. Sorry, I can't hear you over the epic music. That thing is kind of weird. Granted, but. I'm going to see what kind of booty we get. Oh, booty. Staff of Yurik Golderson. Oh, amulet fragment. That's what it was. Take some weak poison. We're going to search this droger. We're going to take your one piece of gold. Oh, I think I'm over encumbered. We got to drop something. Let's see. Yes, we are over encumbered. So let's look at our weapons first. Do we have anything that, yeah, let's drop a bow. There we go. You have to go sell stuff though, y'all. I'm gonna take that. A troll skull, is that everything? Nope. Yep, nope, yep. All right, yes, talk.
What could this place be?
I don't know, what is this thing?
I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Savos Arun of this discovery? Please, hurry.
Yeah. I guess I can do that. Just want to make sure we didn't miss anything. Like 20 gold over there. Any burial urns? No. You never know. Okay. Well, that does seem to be it. Oh.
This is simply fascinating.
Leave no urn unsearched. That does actually appear to be. Everything. All right. Yeah. You're all excited and stuff. Can I get out? I'm so super shocked that these things did not open on us. Now look, this is telling us we need to go this way. Is there a way out? Did I miss like the cheater way out? It's not, I'm just, you never know. It's not that it's cheating, it's just that it's quicker, not cheating. Ooh, you hear that? Oh! Yay! Okay. Hop! Let's see what's in the chest first. Yeah, we'll do all that. Let's learn ourselves a dragon word. Ice form. Cool. That's lovely. Granted, it's not really going to do us a whole bunch of good yet, since we are not going to do the main storyline for just a little while, but that's okay. Yes. See? There's usually a back exit, so you don't have to go through the whole darn thing again. We are up here. So let's hop. And actually go up, because we are leaving the excavation. I think we should be safe here. Up and out. Now we have to go to the college and let the Archmage know that there's some weird glowy floaty ball down in Sarthal. And never thought we'd find something. We didn't find squat. I found it. Me. Now, if I remember correctly, there is a chest up here that I want to go and see. Ooh, silver ore. Pause for mining. Torrin, you are so lame with all of your mining. Oh, especially because now we're really overencumbered. I forgot about that. We don't need these iron daggers. They're not worth much anyway. There we go. Good enough. Cool. Oh God, that's a rock. Jump. Yeah, all this for a chest over here. I just want to look. Look, burial urns. See? This is good. What's in the chest? Booty. And minor healing, which is good. Oh my God. You guys just took them out and didn't take any of the stuff. Okay, granted, I realize, were I an archaeologist, this would be so totes. Against like every law, you're not supposed to keep stuff for yourself, and now I'm over encumbered again. I need, oh, that's not even worth drop. There we go. We gotta go sell some stuff though, y'all. Totes. Okay. Map. Let's go to the college, which is here. Let's go, before we do that though, let's go sell stuff. Because we need to do that. I can't keep every time I pick up stuff becoming over encumbered. Look, that's one of those choruses. Chorus, whatever it is. It's creepy. Oh, I hate those things. They just, oh, I can feel my skin crawl. Selling. We're selling. Watch, it'll be closed because this is my luck. Yes. Okay, we're waiting. Right. We're waiting. Selling. Hey,
I'd
Berna.
I'd say just about anything if it's worth my time. I do what's necessary so we can... Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Thanks, Berna. Let's sell our stuff. Okay, what do we have over here? Have that. Arrows aren't worth nothing. We might need that for a moment, or we might keep that. I don't know. I'm going to take both those crappy stuff. I want to keep that one. Okay. Apparel. We probably shouldn't. I don't know. I want those for now. There's our college enchanted. Oh, look, increases our health by 20 points. Oh, I should put that on. The fur stuff. Yeah, you can have that and that and that and that. And those gloves and this necklace. All those rings. Just take them all. I don't care. Hide armor. Well, we need to take that apart. Have those high boots. Where's all our leather stuff? Go ahead. See if we can, can't remember if we have that yet or not, but yeah, just take all of the stuff. Yes. Ooh, and we leveled up. Yes, take all of that and all of that, but one, and the studded armor. Okay, and scrolls, because I never use scrolls. Excellent. Okay, that's all for now. Thanks, Berna.
All right, then.
Woo! Let's level up, and then we shall tramp up to the college. Leveling up, that's not what we go. This is okay. We need health. A little bit more health, then we can start putting stuff in stamina. I'm just curious. I can't remember 60. Ugh, for magical weapons and armor. Elven, I gotta get up to 30. Okay, let's look at archery. Can we hold yet? Zoom in our view. No. Grrr, we gotta get up to 30 first. Should we go ahead and do 40% damage? Hold on, let me look at sneak. Ding, ding, ding. 30, everything needs 30. We're only level 6, so we are in the crappity. So we'll just do bows. Hey, I did not hit, I totally hit that, but I didn't mean to. Back to archery. We're gonna go another on the overdraw. Yay, 40% more damage is good. Am I? No, okay. Now, back we go. I could have just fast traveled, but I mean, we're already here. Why go through the loading screen when we're already here? That just seems silly. Just a little walkie walk up here. It's not that far. We gotta go and tell the Archmage about the glowing ball of death. It's not confirmed that it's a glowing ball of death. I'm just assuming that it is, in fact, because any ball that's glowing is probably something bad. Where are you? Oh, you're up here. Okay, I guess the Archmage is up here somewhere. What are you all doing? Just standing around staring at each other like creepers? Okay, what happened? I came up here and he's not here. What? Quest. Talk to the Archmage, yes. You pointed to this direction lying map. Let's just go find him then. It said he was here. Oh, maybe he's like on the roof. Let's go up one more. Maybe that's it. Or some such. No. Oh, yes, Archmage's quarters. Oh, okay. End up again. Man, just nothing like living on top. Okay, Archmage quarters. These got a makeover too in this lovely mod. BT Dubs. Oh, it's stealing. I don't want to steal. I'll just wait till it's my turn. Look at all this fertile soil so we can plant things. All of this awesomeness. Read report on warding the college. What is that? Hey, read, I said. My studies into your request have been progressing very slow. It should be slowly. Here are the notes I've written. The amount of power magicka that would be required to sustain such a ward of that magnitude is somewhat unreachable for now. I shall continue my research. I appreciate your respect of the response of the possibilities of the Restoration School. Do tell me when you can obtain these crystals and flora. I'm not sure what that is about. I guess I can't steal that yet. Look at how cute this is. Look. Oh, it's so pretty. any hoodles. The Archmage's quarters. He's over there. We'll go talk to him in a minute, but let's just look at how nice everything looks. Oh, so nice. Ooh, so nice. Got ourselves a little cook oven. Very nice. Pretty bed. Fancy. Oh, weapon racks over here. Yes. Look at all this lovely storage. Ooh, isn't that pretty? Smelter inside, very cool. Yeah, looks nice, doesn't it? The upgrades. I'm telling you, this mod is a beautiful thing. Beautiful. Okay, let's talk to dude.
You are relatively new here, are you not? I have noticed you, but we have not spoken.
No, we haven't. Let's do a no, sir, since he is the boss.
Sir? How quaint.
Oh.
I am Savos Arryn, Archmage of the College of Winterhold. I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic explored and investigated here.
Well, that's good.
But I do not and will not approve of any research or experiments that cause purposeful harm to your fellow members of the college.
Well, I wasn't planning on any. Let's see. So many questions, but let's just talk to him about Sarthal. Sarthal!
Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now.
Incinerating apprentices. Let's see. We found some sort of orb. Yeah, let's just do that.
I see. I trust that Tolfdir will provide a more specific explanation. Thank you for bringing this to my attention.
Oh my god, snarky much!
Tolfdir normally looks after your little group, yes? Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the subject. And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful.
Oh, you're giving me something? Staff of Mage Light. I don't use staff. Let's ask him about the Sigic Order, just...
Personally? No, not I. One of their number used to advise the Archmage when I was but an apprentice here.
Mm-hmm.
But that was a great many years ago, before all the members of the Order were called back to the Isle of Arteum, and it disappeared entirely.
Alrighty. Thanks.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
Yeah, yeah. Later, Gator. I'm just gonna, whoop, down we go. We have to research. The nerd in me. Whoop.
I've been trying to find you.
Why?
I just wanted to let you know that Ankano's been asking about you. I think he's looking for you.
Ugh. Is that the Thalmor?
I'm not sure. Just, well, mind what you tell him, all right?
Is there a problem?
No. Well, I don't think so. Between the two of us, there are rumors about him. That this advisor position he has is a sham, an excuse.
Yeah.
That what he's really doing is spying for the Thalmor. trying to feed them information. Whether it's true, I can't say.
Probably.
But it never hurts to be a little suspicious, does it?
Nope. Thanks for the warning.
You're welcome.
Alrighty. Trading in dis- Oh, yeah.
I can teach you.
Might as well.
I'm held responsible for what you do with the knowledge.
You might as well take training. What do we have? 67 gold. Yeah. Train. It's more expensive every time, but it's still fairly cheap when you're low level. Thanks. I mean, you might as well take the training. Thanks, bye.
Mm-hmm.
All right, that Thalmor douche. Let's get him out of the way. He sucks. Because he's Thalmor. Hello.
I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are not among them.
Let's see what a terrible person. I'd like to know more about the Thalmor.
Now that stability has been established between the Dominion and the Empire, we seek only to help Skyrim.
Lies!
To guide its people through this time of transition. To help lead them to a better future.
More lies! What is it you do here?
I am an advisor to the Archmage. The Thalmor wish to promote relations with your college.
Sure, they do.
And I am at the Archmage's disposal if he requires advice.
I'm not even going to go there. Alrighty. Later. He apparently didn't really want to talk to me. Wait, what? What are we doing? Crap. Oh, we gotta speak to Mirabelle. Okay. Mirabelle, we're coming! Oh, where is she? Over here. So cute. I would like glowy tree centerpieces. Mirabelle. Hey!
I understand you're the one that found this orb in Sarfo.
Asked me to see you about class?
Yes, from what I've heard, I expect Tofdale will be occupied for some time. That is a problem, isn't it? I suppose someone else will need to look after the apprentices for now.
I suppose so. What should I do if there's no
class?
Well,
perhaps it's time for some independent study.
Alrighty.
Check with Urag Groshab in the Arcanian. See if he's aware of any references to this thing that you and Tofdale found. I'd like to know as much as we can about it.
Alrighty.
Be clear of the college. Keep yourself out of trouble.
Then why are you here? Keep clear of the college. College guard. Uh-huh. Weirdos. A lot of going in and out of doorways today, y'all. A lot of doors. Luckily, the loading screens aren't terrible. Because everybody's coming up here.
The chanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim.
I need to talk to dude. Pardon. Everybody must be going to bed or something. We're going to talk to you. Hello.
You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion.
Yes, sir.
Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronox. Now, do you require assistance?
Yes, I do. Is there any college business? No. I need to learn about something we found in Sarthoth.
I know what you want. Word travels fast around here. Discovered some big mystery, huh?
Yes.
Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have anything for you. Not anymore, anyway.
Okay. Nothing.
I said not anymore. Orthorn stole a number of books when he ran off to Felglow Keep to join those summoners. Some kind of peace offering.
Ah, road trip.
I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn.
Alrighty. We'll ask about college.
Until next time.
Business later. One thing at a time.
You there. I have questions for you.
I just talked
you
to you, jerkface.
Yes. It has come to my attention that something was found there.
I just informed the Archmage.
I am well aware. Tofdir is still in Sarthon, is he? I shall be expecting a full report from him when he returns.
Good. Why do you care?
Something was discovered in sample that was significant enough that Torftir sent a new member of the college alone to deliver word. That sounds precisely like the sort of thing that should matter to everyone, especially me.
Mm.
Thank you for your help. You may go now.
Shoot you in the head with an arrow. See how you like them apples. Ugh. I cannot stand self-righteous people, even when they are made of pixels.
At this time, I would like to make a few statements regarding policy here at the college.
What? What is
Projects this? Are underway to discern the origin and nature of the college's recent find in Sarthal. Any and all theories are currently being considered. Those with ideas should please speak with Mirabelle. At this time, there is no indication that, as has been rumored, the object is in fact a physical part of Magnus, the god of magic.
Hmm?
It has been suggested that the object is a gateway to the realm of Aetherius, but nothing has proven that idea one way or the other.
Okay.
It has been proposed that the object is in fact the entirety of Arvis in one physical space. This would of course mean that Tamriel, indeed all of Mundus, is actually contained within the sphere.
Uh-huh.
It further suggests that we are somehow then outside our own existence while looking in at it.
Philosophy!
While the idea seems dubious at best, it has not at present been entirely ruled out.
Okie dokies. Well, that's something.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
Oh, get over yourself. All right, so it seems we are doing a road trip. So let us have a gander at our mappikins and see where we are headed. I believe it should be south-ish. Where? Oh, maybe not. Oh! Well, it doesn't look like... It looks like we actually won't have to travel too terribly far. Let's see. Let's go to... Geez! Yeah, the tower... It's white run. I don't know. It looks like it's sort of in up on the mountain, so perhaps we should actually go from here. Okay. Alright. Well, let's get our trusty bow out. I do not want to deal with him right now, so we're just gonna go. Sorry. I'll deal with you later. Too much to do. I know some of you have said the non-linear sort of storylines makes a little difficult for you guys because you feel a little over-stimulated, perhaps. Bink! Now, that looked like it should have missed. The other ones went running. Alright, yeah, you can make your own linear storylines if you just choose to follow a certain quest, as it were. Oh, look at the sky. Ooh, it's a galaxy, because I am a nerd, and I like galaxies. Oh, we're going this way. I know there should be just wolves out there. But we shall see. What is this? Was ist das? Ah, this is a dragon burial mounds. But since we aren't doing the the dragon storyline yet, this dragon has not erupted. So he's still there, which is just fine with me. Looks like there is a cave. Let's see if we can jump to it. Jump. Look, am I distracted? No, I have no idea what you're talking about. It's on the other side. I'm not messing then. Okay. Whoop. Oh no, am I stuck? I am. I'm stuck. All right, let's try this again. Second verse, same as the first. I left the getting stuck in. Why? Because it does, in fact, happen, unfortunately. Every now and then, the polygons go a little wonky, and you just end up stuck in rocks. Yeah, I have to check and see if there is an unstuck mod. There is, for Fallout 4, there is a Get Unstuck mod, which is just lovely, and it works fantastically. At least I know not to go up in there. Yeah, yeah, you're exhausted. We're going this direction. Yeah, I have to see if they have one, because getting stuck in the scenery is a little agitating, because then we have to walk again some more. Goat. Hello, goat. Leave you be. This is so scintillating and exciting. So this week's episode is all, let's go through doors and go for long nature walks. Ah, Skyrim, aren't you fun? Oh, wait. There's some... Nope, you guys are not good people. Who's good and who's bad? I don't know. Maybe you're not bad people. One of you is and one of you is not. Or maybe you're not. Oh, you're a vampire. Yeah, you need to die. No! Ha! Okay, let's see. Vampire dust. Minor conjuration. We're gonna take you. Not really worth all that much, so... Ah! There was another one! And that's what happens to you. Dust. Armor of claws. Ooh. We need to disenchant some things, y'all. Ooh, there's another. We're not. No distractions. No distractions. So they were over here killing stuff. So let's see. Oh, it was just bandits. Dun, dun, dun. You have nothing at all that I want. Is there another bandit body or some such over here? I saw you guys fighting. You? Yep. Or is I just... No. Apparently they at least took one of you out. Minor distraction. It's only 5 pounds. Yeah, we gotta disenchant and stuff. I'm guessing those are the wolves. Wolves! Wolves over there. Should be a mushroom. Mushroom? Thank you. So this is where we're headed. I would like to do this all in one go. So let's clear out the outside of Felglow. And then we will pause for the week. Even though I know this is like a really boring episode, I will just apologize in advance. Ooh. I'm gonna take out that flame Autonoc. Or I'm not. I'm on fire and frozen at the same time. Ugh. No, 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 no. Hold up. I need some potion first. Heal. Venoms. Yes. Yes. Poison. That venom worked well. We're still getting... We're gonna die! Whew, we are so gonna die. Where is my minor healing? Alrighty. Let's go ahead and take some magicka. Make ourselves full. At least get me behind something. Where's it coming from? Over there. Okay, now I'm not getting hit at least. Whew. Back to our bow. That guy is right there. Oh, are you gonna come down? Just stay right there. Just stay right. Go, yeah, go back up. Stop moving around. Agitating. Ha! Sorry. I get very excited when... Now, there is a flame Atronach just kind of floating around over here. Sneaky. Sneaky snakes. Quietly. Whoop. And she's gonna explode. Boom. Alrighty. Excellent. Now, we did not die! Huzzah! It was mighty close there. We have definitely got to get ourselves some potions. Where is she? There we are. Fire salts. We like those. Let's just check over here where we killed the dude before we go today. There you are. What you got? Oh my gosh, nothing. Useless. Is there anything up top? Nope. Just a good place to kill things. An excellent vantage point. Thank you. We are definitely going to have to make us some potions, though, I think, y'all. Don't suppose you've got, like, an enchanting board just around. Crappity iron arrows. We'll take some Miriam. We'll take these coins. What's in the barrel? We'll take some food. What is this? Aw, poor chicken! I'm going to take your feathers, though, chicken. Okay, acquires a key that way, which means we definitely have to go the other way. I'm just looking. Got an egg. I'm sorry, poor chicken. That looks like a well. Alrighty, y'all. So that we're gonna end today. I know y'all are like, oh, Torrin, it was so boring. We didn't get anything done. But we totally got stuff done. We found a big glowy ball. We got talked to by the jerk Thalmor. You know, to be suspicious of him. We're going to do Fellblow next time. Because dungeons usually take about an episode, I would say. And we've been going for a little while, and these are always long, so... Well, let's go up. Let's get our heroic pose, as it were. We like those. We like to have something in the background. That looks decent. Yay! Heroic pose. Join us next week. Or maybe sooner this week. We'll see. But when we take Jenara on a little trip, I think that'll be a cooler background. Turn around, lady. Go this way. Ha! Yeah, maybe. Look at me. Just going for a screenshot that is epic in its epicness. Ooh, I like that. Okay. Yes, join us next week when we do Fellglow Keep and get those books from the dude who stole them. Because that's not nice and we shouldn't do that. Alrighty, until then, have a great day. Love you guys. Bye.